It was really big for us because it can help us get a home spot in the playoffs, and I think that's really big for us right now. Just getting that momentum going in the playoffs, ending on a high note. They put up a really good fight. I think our line did really good tonight. They really improved this week. We worked really hard, so I think we came out more prepared than just our attitude, really. Just how we came out and played in the first quarter. Didn't want to come out flat. We played a whole game. I just got to thank my team. They blocked for me, and I just hit the hole, whatever they gave me. So I think we have to have the right mindset just going into it, knowing we're a good team, but we have to stay humble and just come out and play everyone like they're anyone else. So.